can expect for your weekend.
All new this morning, a head-on collision slows traffic in Midtown overnight. Around 11:30, a woman in her late 20s turned the wrong way onto the one-way street near 51st and Lewis. She then headed onto the I-44 ramp where a man in his 50s was exiting. He tried to get back on the interstate to avoid a crash, but it was too late. The cars collided. Neither driver was hurt. IMSA determined the woman